Hi, everybody. Broke his glasses here. And by that, I mean I lost a part of my, well, my nose pad or whatever the hell it's called, here. And today we're checking out, Juice WRLD Screw Juice, because we got to keep up with that Juice WRLD Thursday. Now, we are closing in on this album, so before we get into this song, let me know what album I should check out. Probably finish off, Goodbye and Good Riddance. But before we get into it, I have one request.
Please subscribe.
All right, let's go. I'm gonna use my Elgato for this.
Chopping screw juice. She say she wanna screw juice. Her boyfriend like screw juice. Hit her with the ooh la la. Then hit him with the doom doom. Every day my heart racing. Lamborghini, shit on vroom vroom. Every day my heart racing for no reason. What have I come to? Yeah, what have I turned to? A lot of people turn their back on me. What if I turn to? Nah, fuck that shit. I gotta stay true. Sipping on Activate in my panic room.
I'm sipping on Activate. Sorry, I get a headache whenever I don't have my things on. My glasses. So I'm gonna try to make this a very fast video. I'm slipping on Activise. Is that a? I'm assuming that's the type of drug. In my panic room. Yeah. A lot of people, like when mumble rap, you know, was a thing and stuff. A lot of people hated it. They hate autotune. Me, I don't really mind autotune at all. Like, it's just, you have to use it right, okay? Like Lil Uzi Vert, in my reaction to, his and Juice WRLD song, Wasted, my only complaint about Uzi Vert was that he was using way too much auto-tune to the point where, well, I don't even think you could perform that song live on stage unless you had someone, you know, there to do whatever, you know? You know, that was my problem with that song. And when I heard that Juice WRLD, like, passed away, I was, you know, I don't know what to think about it because it wasn't, I didn't really know that Juice WRLD existed. But yeah, let's continue.
I'm a part, I'm exposed.
I've heard that phrase, like, I fly high, I'm a high as a kite, like, you know, I've heard that, like, so many times in so many places.
Drive-by shot me from the sunroof, hit a nigga 10 times.
No, I want to go back a little bit.
I shot me from the sunroof, hit a nigga 10 times.
Nope.
I'm a high guy, kind of fly too. Cupid did a drive-by, shot me from the sunroof, hit a nigga 10 times. Gucci shirt I bled through. Stains, 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 stains. Blood in the rain. Shame, 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 shame. He used my chest as a firing ring. Fire away. I'm feeling low, so I feel like I'm gonna get higher today. Hey, click clack. Fire away. Night crawling me and Michael Myers on a double date.
Night crawling me and Michael Myers on a double date. Remind me again, what is Michael Myers known for? Because honestly, I don't know. I'm not big, like, into the celebrity, like, fan base. Like, I'm not really, like, you know, I don't really, like, you know, look at these guys and be like, what are they most popular for? I'm like, oh, it's just a celebrity that's known for something. feel like that's how everyone should look at celebrities nowadays.
I'm a part, I'm exposed, I'm the flaw, hell if I know, I'm the card, the cuts and the deep wounds, made it this far, if I can, then you can too.
Yeah, you know, that last line kind of hit me, not gonna lie, because I'm turning 19 literally by the time this video is out tomorrow. So, yeah, there's that. And to be honest, side note, in Nebraska, the age for that is it's legal. Like, you're legally an adult if you're 19 in Nebraska. But yeah, it's a fun fact. But the fact that I've like made it this far on YouTube, worked hard off my butt to get to like the point of getting like 22 subscribers is just fantastic to me. It blows my fucking mind. Like, that I managed to end up with Sweat in a random raid with Sweatsicle. And by just, it's just fantastic to me. Anyways, guys, that is the end of this video without these on. I'm getting these fixed tomorrow. My parents don't even know about this. They're asleep right now because it's 11:30 p.m. Yeah. Do me a favor, guys. Hit that like and subscribe button for me, please. Please hit it. Anyways, yeah, that's it. Have a good day.